Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to curl your American Girl dolls. Gabriella's here a lot. I've decided to do it now because a lot of y'all probably already have Gabriella at the moment. So I am going to curl her hair. So let's just get right into it. So what you're going to first do is you're going to take a curl. I'm just going to take this curl. What you're going to want to do is you can brush it out depending on what you're going to want to do. I'm going to brush it out a teeny bit. I don't want to brush it out too much because I want it to come back as curly. So it's just nice. It has that wave, so it's going to be easy to come back to curl it. You can finger curl it. We'll see how that turns out. Doesn't turn out. It works finger curling it. It works to finger curl it. Like, it literally, you can totally finger curl this and it would totally work back. You can finger curl it, or if you want that pretty little bouncy loops that she has in right now, another option you can do. So I'm gonna brush it out. You don't want to straighten it, because if you straighten it, you're not, only if you find like an old doll on eBay, I would recommend straightening it and then try to pin curl it. It won't technically look like how it was before, but it would look similar. So I'm totally doing this the wrong way. Okay, so don't follow what I just did. Please do not. Do not follow what I just did. So what you're gonna do is, I remember doing this, so you could take a, it would more leave if you have an end of a comb, but this is all I have at the moment, so that's what I'm gonna be using. This is a Sharpie pen. So I'm gonna go at the bottom, and I'm gonna like start right at the bottom. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kind of like start right teensy. Let me brush this off, because this is not one. Get straight. So I'm gonna start right at the bottom of her hair. I'm only doing this one curl, by the way, I'm not gonna do her whole entire head. So I'm gonna start right at the bottom, and I'm just gonna I'm gonna just twist it up this particular way. Okay, then I wanna take it out. So it still doesn't get completely back to what it was before, but it's a great way to try. It looks a lot good when you finger curl it. It looks pretty, actually. It looks actually pretty good. So if you do have a doll with kind of curly, wavy hair and you want to fix it up, I totally recommend doing this. This would work really on a Caroline doll. I'm just terrible, so I just don't if I do it to my doll, it's kind of like, if I ever do this to my doll, it's kind of like, she's never going to turn out the way back she looked when I first got her. So then you can mainly tie it in ponytails and get her hair all flat like that, and then curl that, those little parts, to get it to go back. If you know how to do this already, if you're fine with it, it's okay. But I think this would be a really cute hairstyle to have her. And like this, like, look how cute. That's cute. That's a really cute hairstyle. And you could probably, take just one loop like it and have it, and it would look really cute on her. So I'm not going to do any of that madness right now, but I just wanted to quickly show you on how to curl your doll's hair in case you were wondering. This kit would be perfect on any doll. This would be good on Cecile, but I'm just going to title this How to Curl Your American Girl Doll Gabriella's Hair, because by the time you see this, it will already be titled, because it works really good on Gabriella, and it works to get her old messy hair back into her new fresh clean hair. So this, I won't say for sure if you find a doll, I'm finding a Gabriella, don't say you should straight iron her hair, then do it, because I'm not going to try it on this beautiful doll, because I just like her the way she is, and I think she's gorgeous. So she's really pretty. She's another one of my dark skin dolls. I think she's my second dark skin. I have tons of light skins. I want to get another dark skin. There's another doll that kind of looks similar to her, but I really want to get her, because I really like dark skin dolls, and I think they're really, really pretty. I have other dolls that are kind of with dark skin, but they're kind of medium skin. So goodbye, my friends.